We are playing Days Gone. It is currently 12:33 a.m. So, yep. Let's play. I've never played this game. I know nothing about it. I think there's zombies in it, so. Yep. Let's do normal.
She's burned off the knife, must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
I'm gonna mute you. Okay. Okay, hold on, let me just turn my mic up.
This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, your mom. You wanna be when you come through?
Hold on.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors. You got triage. You got a MASH unit.
No.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Damn it.
You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on.
Right,
sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got it.
Songs, so then you can vibe to them. I don't care.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna do myself.
Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Wait.
Alvarez, what happened here?
No,
I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
It's gonna take forever to load too. Why is it taking forever? Jeez, goddamn, why so long to load? And what one? Forever again. God, it takes so long to load in this game.
I almost did that no hit, I died at the end, no!
Oh.
cover me. Right behind you.
Having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Okay, brother.
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know him about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Now, where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, I'm like...
What? Oh, cool.
Don't look like he'd be suffering for too long. Leon.
Okay, bye.
He got a little problem here, see?
Oh, I know you're talking to your
dad. I can smell your blood from all the way down there.
That's
what
it feels like. Huh? I'm not.
Torn apart.
I'm proud of you.
He's alive.
Yeah?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you. Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait.
I'm playing it right now. I downloaded it a while ago.
All right,
ago,
no.
But it was still downloaded.
I got it right. Here, take it.
Well, like,
where?
In the cemeteries.
So far, like,
in the
I'm, like,
old cemetery.
Switched around and like some guy shot
thank
us.
You.
No, you said.
Or well, shot.
Okay, I've got to go in. I've got to
go
take a shower.
Do it.
Okay.
Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro.
Well,
you don't want to leave anyone to the freaks.
Right?
Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
So my character's killed one person so far.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. I got a use for you.
guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Yeah, back yourself up.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
Wait until Miss Anna gets up.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well... Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
It's like...
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery. Look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Hello.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
Hey, let me get the shotgun. Ah, great. Here we go.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with a goddamn...
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What were they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna play this game tomorrow.